Shalom and Most High Christ bless you all. I hope everyone is having a beautiful morning so far. We are on our way to Walmart to do a Walmart haul for you guys, so stay tuned. Okay, you guys, we are inside Walmart and here we go. Oh, look. So far, it's pretty good. You guys, look at that. You got some empty spots right there where like the lemons is at. So good. Let me know, y'all. Look at that. That's looking good over here. Look at that. Ooh, cabbage. Okay, we got some apple stuff right there with the strawberries. Not too bad. Good at all. I don't look too good, you guys. Oh no, see all that brown stuff on there? I'll pass. Though, y'all, they've got some stuff over there they're putting up. Cherry tomatoes, They got no melons, y'all. They're special. Okay, we got some empty spots. Over there, y'all. Yeah, like I said, you got some empty spots over here, but I guess they didn't fill this up yet. So in case y'all didn't know, I am in Richmond, Virginia. So this is what our Walmart is looking like, you guys. We're gonna go down the aisle over here and then I'll come back and do the other side. Okay. Yeah, ice cream. Looking good, How are you doing? All right. Pizza's looking good. Everything is full. Looking good over here so far. Okay. Pizzas. We got an empty pocket here. Got a few empty pockets and stuff, see? Pockets. Plenty of ice cream over, guys. Look at that. Plenty of stuff over here. They're very well stocked in here. Like I said, you got two pockets, empties here. There. Other side we go. Looking good, y'all. It's not too bad, so you know it could be a whole lot worse. I've seen worse. Over here, this is good over here. A few vegetables is missing, like right there. Not bad, yo. Like I said, not bad. I'm assuming that they probably hasn't. Look how they got the stuff laid out to make it look like it's food. There's a lot of food in there, you know what I'm saying? Look. I've never seen nobody lay this stuff out like this. That's funny how they did that. Empty. They have plenty of stuff in there. I think it's, this is because of the chicken shortage that they have here. So I think that's probably why you see it, like, a lot of empty pockets as far as the chicken is concerned. So plenty of wild food. That's all empty pockets down here. Other than that, it's, you can't complain, really. Like, see, down there, it's empty. This doesn't look too bad, y'all. I'm getting this right here because we are doing something extremely special for my other channel, and I want you guys to be a part of it. Okay. I think we're gonna try this. This, y'all. This. I'm gonna tell you what I'm doing. I'm preparing to do a hot wing challenge. And I just wanna get some stuff. So my husband ended up does not go. So shh, it's mom's the word, okay? Okay, so, okay, we gotta find some plain barbecue sauce. And I'm thinking I should get two of these. Let me get two of them. Okay. As I said, it's not too bad, y'all. See, you got a few pockets, like I said, here and there, so. Plenty of coffee. Plenty of coffee. Cannot complain about that, I tell you. Okay. Look, everyone, so far, like I said, so far, so good. Like, it's really not too bad. Look. I've never seen Hershey syrup like this before. That's new. Like I said, it's not too bad, y'all. I guess they
still stacking up, putting stuff out.
Oh, it's good.
It's not too bad.
We're going to come back over here in a minute after we do the aisles first, so that way y'all can see what's going on. Okay. Not bad. It's really not that bad, y'all. It's really not.
Yeah, but for the most part, look at that.
Look.
See, top, bottom, all the way down. Looks good. See? A little empty spaces up there, but, you know. That's to be expected. Your pocket's empty there, there, there. Empty pockets are down here. Look at that. Very well stocked, you guys. Look at this. Very, very well stocked. Pocket there, pocket down there. But other than that, that looks good. Ooh, this one is roasted garlic. Ooh, sauteed onions. I need one of these. I'm gonna be making something so you got a few empty pockets here, here.
I'm gonna be making something on Sunday on my cooking channel, so make sure you guys stay tuned for that. See, a few pockets here, up there, here. A few pockets there. Not too bad. That's just candy and stuff, so nobody don't need to be eating none of that, no way. But okay, plenty of candy, juices, popcorn, plenty of candy, you guys. Look at this. Chips. Okay. Oh, that's plenty of candy. They got plenty of candy in here, y'all. Okay, going over to the juices, the syrups is good. Okay, yeah, a few empty spots here. Down here, down here. Okay. A few pockets, empty pockets like up there, 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 there.
Well, they don't look too bad, y'all. They really don't. Empty pot. Like I said, it's just some empty spots. But as I said, it's not too bad. It's really not. Guys, just a few empty pockets. Plenty of seasonings. You know what? I've seen this before. I've never tried it. But guess what? I'm going to try it. And we're going to let you guys know how it come out. I think I want to use that tonight. Get two of them just in case. Okay. See, empty pockets right there. Yeah. I don't want to make this video too long, but I just want to give you guys, let you guys see what we got going on in our neck of the woods. Hey, you guys, make sure that you hit the notification bell, and if you haven't already, subscribe to the channel. I really appreciate it so much, trying to grow my channel. Cereals is, oh my goodness, you guys, it's good. Look at that. I'm just giving y'all a long view from right here. Yeah, a few empty pockets. Not too bad, though. They must be still stacking or something. Because there's definitely plenty of cereals over here. Let's see. Okay, as I said, y'all, I'm not trying to make this video too long. Every time I come into this aisle, I always be seeing, looking to see if they have like the Doritos that my granddaughter keep asking me for, and I never find them. Other than that, it don't really look too bad. You got some empty spots right there. Empty spots there. It's taking me a little long to do this because I'm trying to make sure I give y'all everything you want to see. So it is. What is a looking good? Thank you. Thank you, sir. Yeah, so this is looking kind of shabby, y'all. What is this looking like? Okay. Definitely a lot of pockets over here in the soda aisle. Gatorade. Pockets over there. Ooh. There's definitely a lot of open stuff. I'm not going in the beer and wine section, don't need to. But I will go over here. Eggs. Okay. Orange juice. Okay. They do got more orange juice and stuff over here. I'm gonna let you guys see that. And believe it or not, I really like this yogurt, but I can't even have it.
They got my soap, and I can't have that neither. I don't know what the heck is going on with me though, but it's cool. All praises. I know this video is super long, you guys, I'm sorry, but I have to go around this whole store so that's why I can show you. This is like where the potato salad, macaroni salad, and all that other stuff would be like. And if y'all haven't tried these lemonades right here, oh my goodness, you should. They are so good. I'm gonna go down one side so this way y'all can see. And then I'm gonna come back down. Y'all can see the other side. Well, as I said, y'all, not too bad. that's a beef brisket. You guys, you see how much this is?
That's not a bad price for that.
And this sucker is huge.
It's not a bad price for it, though. Okay, y'all. I'm about to end this vlog because this is the last of the area. And the next walkthrough that I'm going to do for you guys is going to be Food Lion. Okay, so I will see you guys